Hi, my name's Remenda and I'm an English teacher in Bradford. I'm here to share some of my top tips to address gaps in your students' learning with a range of resources, tools and techniques to use in the classroom. So here's my first top tip. Try a visualiser to share your students' responses within the classroom. I love this technique because it's such a simple way to give instant verbal feedback and to nip any misconceptions in the bud before the whole class make the same mistake. Students get to practice reviewing and editing work as a class before applying the same skill to their own work. Plus, you can do it at any point in the lesson. I spot something, pop the work under a visualiser, and then get the students to look to see if they can spot the same thing too. It's a great tool to check your class's understanding and address it instantly if needed. Don't worry if you don't have a visualiser in school, try using photocopies of students' work and handing those out instead. There you have it, a simple way of sharing instant verbal feedback with the whole class and get them trained to check their own work more carefully. I hope you found that useful and I'll be back with another top tip soon.